All products in this video was bought from Chaos Cards, and you could also buy other trading card games, board games, role-playing games, dice, accessories for said board or card games, and miniature games.
Ruth here, and this is the newest, I think, by the time, well, from when I'm recording this anyway, the Legendary Duelists booster box for obviously Yu-Gi-Oh! So this should be interesting because it's got like supports for like Amazonas and Legendary Fishermen and Dragons and stuff. Yeah. So, like, this has 28 commons, 10 rares, 7 super rares, and 7 ultra. So, hopefully, I get most of them. Since it is a 36 packs, which is 5 cards per pack, 1 rare in every pack. So, I should get something good, I think. Oh. Obviously, same as the cover, the packs look like that. Let me just. Alright. So, let's just. Make them easier to get out. Since this is the first pack, as always, I keep the pack art, at least the first one. There we go. Okay, so we have Cyber Darkhorn, Inferno Fire Blast, Legendary Fisherman number 3. So that's pretty cool. And Bonding DHO for our rare. Ooh, and our ultra rare is a Emergoid Call. Emergeroid. Right. Oh yeah, I think I have at least maybe half of those or a couple. So I think I know I have that one and that one. I don't know if I have those ones though. Anyway, so let's see. Rare up there. Super, so I have space for Super, Ultra, and Secret. Wait, there's not. No, there's only a Super, Rare, and Ultra, and Common. So. There we go. We'll have enough space for each. Okay, so we have Amazonas Village. And so I'm gonna. Express Roid. Put the roids up here. The first legendary fisherman. Sphere Karibo. And Bonding D2O. Okay, so it's interesting. Amazonas Archer, Red Eyes Fusion, Cyber Dark Edge, that looks cool. Leotar, I guess let's go with the Amazonas support like. Amazonas Onslaught, that's pretty nice. Monster Reincarnation, Oxygedon, that's cool. Armoroid, Cyber Dark Cannon for a rare, Ooh, and our super rare is Cyber Darkness Dragon. That's cool. So Ryuroku, I think. Sergeant Electro. Amazonas Swordswoman. Another Super Kuriboh. And Rage of Kairu Shin for a rare. Obviously, I won't repeat because Yomi Ship, Cyberdark Keel, and Mixeroid. Huh. Cement mixer. Wonder balloons. Amazonas call. So like one of the main reasons I got this is for the Amazonas stuff. The golden apple. Cyber Dark Claw. Ooh, and a Citadel Whale. And that's cool. It's for our Ultra Rare. Bonding H2O. Ah, so... I get it. Water Dragon. Megaroid City. Ooh, and here's the super rare of the Legendary Fisherman number 2. That's nice. Anyway. Red Eyes Retro Dragon, Vehicroid Connection Zone, Amazonas Archer, Sea Stealth Attack, cool. Red Eyes Black Dragon. Hydrogadon. Ooh, and our super rare is an Amazonas Princess. Do you notice that one is actually on the box, I believe. Yeah, it's on the box in the corner. So is that one as well, the Fisherman number 2. Though for some reason, it's not on the actual pack. It's on the box art, just not on the pack. Anyway. Oh, another one of those. The triples or whatever will be in my Yu-Gi-Oh! Bundle for sale on my eBay, which is only UK only. Oops. Water dry. Sea salt. Oh, whoops. Ooh, Legendary Ocean. That's nice looking. Legend of Fish 93, Golden Apple, Mixeroid, Red Eyes Slash Dragon for Ultra Rare, So I got 3 Ultra Rares so far. 3 Supers. 3 of each out of... 7. 7. And almost halfway through. That's good. Super Vehicroid Mobile Base. So basically, like either Power Rangers, most likely. That's a super. I think we might have gotten all of the commons. There's only 28 commons. And I think the iron will keep going well. But it looks. Wait, no, we haven't. Inferno Fire Blast. Do we have this one? Yeah, we did. Huh. Wait a minute, how many? We got 10 rares. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Maybe? Anyway, so I think the rares are complete anyway. It's just the, awesome. The Gifreed, the Red Eyes Iron Knight, which this one is on the pack art and on the box. So that's cool. I think I have the other Gifreed. Cards too. Anyway, so now we got 4 out of 7 in each. So let's hope we get the rest of the ultras and supers. I think we have all the commons, if I am correct. Color's a bit big on it, but Amazonas Baby Tiger. So cute. And that is the Ultra. 5 out of 7 for that. Quite a lot of these ones for some reason. Oh, a duo Turion. That's cool. Super rare. So I guess these type of monsters, you use the bonding spell trap cards, and it's like a polymerization for those things to get your card. Sweet. So basically. And Red Eyes Fang with Chain. Awesome. Sweet. Because there is, you know, the kunai with chain and stuff. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So only one more needed for the ultra rares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 more for the supers. I'm surprised I didn't get doubles of them yet. Though, now that I said it, I probably will. Though this one pops up. Great. Water Dragon Cluster. Cool. It's a nice attack and defense, too. So, one more for the super. Hopefully we get everything. I'm not too bothered if we don't. Also, so this is the last Cyber Dark Inferno. Super rare, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the last super rare. Hopefully this one or the other one is the Ultra. The only one card that I'm missing. And it is. The only card I'm missing is an ultra rare. Which sucks, but still that's... I basically completed it, just have one card left. Anyway, yes. So most of those will be in my eBay thing, because at the moment it's at 1,200 bundle of cards. Anyway, so I will put up the, pictures of everything, or at least one of everything, at the end of this video. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.